Welcome, everyone, to A Midsummer Night's Musicale. This is the second show of our concert season and the closing one. The opening one was at 4 o'clock. This is just FYI, it's one act, no intermission, about 35 minutes. There is or was a handful of printed programs at which some people have been fortunate enough to get their hands on, which do have the lyrics. And perhaps you can share that if there's still something. There is a movie in the park afterward at 6:30, Godzilla vs. Kong, one of the great cinematic masterpieces. So, I would like to thank everyone who has contributed to this. There were financial donors, Catherine Anderson, Max Penske, Carol Bowers, Avalon Bunge, Eli Arno, Richard Glick, Douglas Haith, Gene McFeeders, MJ McKinvin, Barbara Mink, Chuck Tauk. The Trumansburg Conservatory of Fine Arts is in it for a lot. That's where our dance program is out of. The Friends of Stewart Park, this is a official event of the centennial celebration of the park, where we sit. Diana Reisman, who was our lead person on that. Tanya Van Camp, who helped organize the volunteers, which built this stage this morning. I thought I was going to have to do it, but I just sort of pointed and said, careful with that. David Walton and the Tompkins Community, Tompkins Chamber of Commerce, the Encore Players Community Theater, whose stage this is, and the Ithaca Ballet, whose Marley surface this is. Production advisor Mary Beth Bunge, graphic designer Briel Cruz, who did those beautiful posters and little teeny postcards made from them. Videographer and production coordinator Mark Costa. And I also want to just note, because of the wind, although fortunately it seems to be letting up a little bit, that A Midsummer Night's Dream is partly about the feud between the King of the Fairies, Oberon, and the Queen of the Fairies, Titania, and they're mad at each other for reasons. And at one point, Titania says to Oberon, but with thy brawls thou hast disturbed our sport. Therefore the winds, piping to us in vain, as in revenge, have sucked up from the sea contagious fogs, which, falling on the land, hath every pelting river made so proud that they have overborne their continents. Well, that didn't... It has happened here in Stewart Park. It is not happening today, fortunately for us. So, we're lucky in every way with that. So, again, welcome. I give thee thanks in part of thy deserts, and will with deeds requite thy gentleness.
But masters, here are your parts, and I am to entreat you, request you, and desire you to know them by tomorrow night, and meet me in the palace wood, a mile without the town, by moonlight. There will we rehearse, for if we meet in the city, we'll be dogged with company, and our devices known. I pray you fail me not. At the Duke's Oak we meet, and there we may rehearse most coarsely and courageously. Take pains, be perfect. Adieu.
Thank you. Thank you.
Tomorrow we
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. We just wanted to thank our cast. These are from Avalon and from Avalon.
Coming. I'd like to once again acknowledge our choreographer Samantha, who's busy handing out flowers. Also our lyricist Briel Felton, who I guess was here for the earlier show but not this one.
Yeah, I think
everyone in the cast.
Thank you.